Hi, I'm Dr. Mohammad Humayun Mohmand from Pakistan, and this year, once again, I'll be chairing the basic course for the year 2020. Now this year, it's the first virtual conference that you will be attending in hair transplant because of, obviously, the COVID-19 situation. So you will be attending from the comforts of your office or your home. This year, why should we be attending this course? Well, the most important thing is that for all the beginners, you will have a great opportunity to have this course divided into two sections. Number one are the basic theoretical lectures that will take you through the core knowledge of what is hair transplant. Then the second part of this course would be some 25 to 30 videos where the faculty would actually show you their technique, and they would be actually telling you the plus points why they do it, and it will be for every step of the hair transplant. And these videos and lectures would be on the website of ISHRS for about 3 months to 4 months, so that anything that you have missed, you can go back and see that. Or if you have learned some basic concepts and you have applied that, but you are not sure it was the right way or not, you can go back to these videos and correct yourself or improve yourself. And this is a beautiful opportunity for you to lay down a solid foundations towards your practice, and next year you can actually attend the advanced course as well. So for all the beginners who want to start their career in hair restoration, this probably is one of the best courses that you will ever attend. Very basic, every step of this course will give you the basic knowledge around which you will build up a huge building and the practice. So do not miss this course. Stay tuned with ISHRS and register yourself. Thank you very much.